your adjustment, stay close on your front side. Bring your body to the glove. There you go. There's your adjustment. Why don't you make two bad pitches in a row? There you go. Good rotation you got to the back here. When you go, see, when you go inside toe, now you're allowing the foot to rotate. But watch, you keep your foot like. Swing with the leg, right? So I know you got about 15 things going on in your mind. That's good because you're learning all the functions of your body and it's kind of clustering it up a little bit. Trust me, you'll start to identify them all and see things. I do that on purpose. Lift the knee, drop the knee, close on the front side. Good, right there. Alright. Inside toe, drive it. Close when you land. Drive inside toe explosively. Drive your front hip to the inside toe. Attaboy. Come on, you got more than that. I know you do. Explode. Have that back is explosively drive that front hip to the vert. Make sure you're closed when you land on strike. Two seamers.